Good evening, good morning, good afternoon. Coming live from Fiber Heart, children of God. God, God. Now, I can't believe I have to go over this again about Van Gogh. Why is Van Gogh involved in this weird ultra environmental group? As far as I know, he was kind of into nature and stuff. He was kind of a cool dude, but he had some issues because most artists run a little different. We're just gonna do a little walkabout. Just gonna, ooh, they're all golden this year. I want to show you the red ones up front. Are we gonna be able to go do that? Maybe. Most of my back ones, and let me tell you what, it's a lot of leaves, by the way. Oh, it is. It is. And then I put up these rainbow lights. I'm hoping I can show them soon. My sunglasses that we found cheap. They were like a little like gas station purchaser. I need to show some of John's art, by the way. This is his art too. He does metal art. We're trying to figure out how we can go on the road, you know, at some point. I mean, you know, like just, you know, let it all go. Yeah. I think we're kidding ourselves with moving into another mortgage house or something, you know. I think we're kidding ourselves. I don't think he's much as a nomadic traveler as me. It's funny because I traveled most of my childhood with the sport I did. And then it's funny that the family was like, she just won't stay in one place. That's weird. But I traveled my whole childhood. Okay, so what I did here is, you're supposed to draw butterflies. They have the pods, right? And they smelled really good. They had like a pink flower on them. And, so normally what I do is, chop up the leaves. You know, and neighbors can get mad or something. Let's get this color here. These are beautiful this year, by the way. Like a golden with I've never actually seen them like seen this one like this. God, I hope the video doesn't shut down. So be able to get this. Oh my gosh. It's like a little golden, like not golden, but like a purple thing. This is the one. Oh man, we missed this sun. You guys, this is gorgeous. We're not going to get to see it because of the sun's not. Because it's really pretty. Oh my gosh, it's like so pretty. Are we going to be able to get that? Oh my gosh, I didn't even know that it was turning like that. Because I don't think that's going to show up like it should. I really don't. Oh, the Thuja. They look really pretty. These came about, I think they were about here. Now they're up to here. And, yeah. Guys, what are we gonna do here? Is this gonna show up? Oh Lord, please, you guys, I can't. Is it my glasses? You guys, I gotta get this. If I don't get this recorded, these have never turned this beautiful. Like, look at this stuff. Greens, goldens, rust, yellow. Her, she was just something else, but sun's just, you know, not gonna get it, you know what I mean? Maybe she's gonna get it. Now, what do you guys think? Do you think that she's and pull herself together. Oh, listen to those fall leaves, this crunch a bunch under the feet. You guys, you know, even though fall has some, you know, strange memories for me, per se, I hands down love it. I love fall. I love it. I mean, look at Miss Maples. She's just so glorious. It's just so glorious. Now I gotta watch to
to stuff on a, you know, poo-poo. I keep it cleaned up, you know what I mean? Now, the peach tree here, I don't know, I'm not sure what she's doing, like, worried about her, but, gosh, you guys, she is so big. Oh, when did I put her in? It was the start of the COVID. I remember the one realtor. The one realtor is like, you want to move? Why are you putting this in? You know what I mean? I'm like, well, it doesn't matter. Like, we'll take her with us. You know what I mean? So John and I need to make some decisions. You know what I mean? Look at this cute little abode. Oh, God, what are you doing here? I like... Oh, there we go. Cute little boat. I mean, that cute little garden. Looks like the, blackberry raspberries are gonna, sting. I left this wild tree. You guys, we gotta have fun sometimes, right? My garden looks like a crazy show, so I don't know. Maybe I need to at least show you where, like, things weren't going right. Most of the yard is mud. I was thinking about like a volleyball sand pit thing, you know, but we don't have enough friends to do, you know, volleyball parties. This here, I know it's dying now because it's been cold, warm, and then cold. I actually got tomatoes on this. See? Oh my gosh, what? Oh, yeah, like two. Let's see here. You know. I'm just gonna leave it. You guys like my glasses. They're like really cool, but they're like so dark. You can't even. I'm seeing tomato. More tomatoes. They're all green though. Anyways, the garden's pretty wild. Can't really, you know, go over that. Let me tell you though. Neighbors hate us. Whatever went down here. Boy, do I love their pine, and it comes right over in my yard. And I don't even care. It kills most of my grass, too. It's, like, worth it. Look at this mother, or father. Look at this mother, father. And mothers and fathers. I mean, and it smells so glorious. We gotta get this over with. Look at these puppies. Could be a copyright law on the neighbor's trees on here. And this is kind of like my garden thing. You know. Ooh. All right, so. Isn't it beautiful? She's gorgeous. She's. Do you see how far out she's coming over here? How could they ever be so mean to us? Look at this leaf. I just found, see? See how glorious fall is? So that's all I got. Now listen. You need to behave yourself. Do you hear me? Meaning, don't be super mean to people. Now, sometimes you gotta tell them what you gotta tell them. And sometimes you shouldn't tell them the way you're gonna tell them. And I hope I can come on and do the rainbow lights and not just be a fruitcake. Life's serious. It is. But we also gotta have to have fun. Love you. We gotta check the. I didn't get much done this year like I wanted. I mean, but gosh dang it, at least I got this puppy stained.